coffee.
But you know,
like, I mean, with some milk in it, but.
Of course, Darigold.
Yeah, like I was saying, some of the family history, there's kind of, you know, 100 years of history here that I want to keep going on into the future. I don't want to, you know, be the dead end of that. So that's, you know, a motivator there. Obviously, we want to make the best quality product we can for people that consume it. So family legacy, and, you know, doing the best we can with what we make. Yeah, so we have some pride in it.